Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Cancer. This is your daily love tarot reading, Cancer. Let us see what is coming up, guys, for your general energies and for your love energies, Cancers. Seven of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles. Cancers, with these cards, I feel some new kind of you have reached some new kind of knowledge about something, and you are really happy where you are right now. Maybe in your work, you would have had a promotion or an increment in your pay, something like that, and you are happy where your work is leading you. You having that immense satisfaction and contentment. Maybe this may be regarding your relationship. Maybe you are starting a family, having a child together, and you both are dreaming about what is going to come in your future, about this child and about the things you need to do as new parents. Something you are imagining, some happy things in your life, and you are really happy for how things are going to go in your future, guys. And that is the energy here, guys. You may be dreaming your future with this person with whom you love, so or they may be dreaming this with you. So that is the energy here, Cancers. So very happy set of cards here, guys, and you are feeling really accomplished and victorious because of your current situation, how things are going your way. Maybe for few of you all, you are already going to have a child, or maybe this may be a plan to have a child very soon, and you're thinking of your future together. So let us see what is the fairies' guidance for you all today. Candy cane angel, it's time for a treat. So the energy with this card, Cancer, is sometimes we deserve to celebrate. So that is the time now. So you need to celebrate for how things are manifesting in your life, Cancer, how things are going. So it is time to have some fun, maybe go shopping, do whatever you want, spending some time in spa, spending on some luxuries, whatever you feel you deserve to spend on, guys. Something to enjoy and something to think of, something to celebrate this happiness with. So how your dreams are manifesting. So it is a time for celebration, guys, Cancers. So that is the energy here. Let us see what is the love message from your person. You are wise and witty. So this is what the person feels about you. They feel you make good choices in life, good decisions, whatever it is, and they want to stand by you, and they feel you are a very lovable person, a person they want to spend time with. So that is the energy, guys. This is what they may feel towards you, or this is what you feel about this person. So that is the reading for you all, Cancer. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.